Nestled amidst the verdant valleys and snow-capped peaks of the Balkan Peninsula lies a land steeped in forgotten glory, Thrace. Here, for millennia, thrived a fascinating civilization known as the Thracians. The Thracian realm encompassed a vast swathe of land, stretching from the snow-capped peaks of the Carpathian Mountains to the sun-drenched shores of the Aegean Sea. Modern-day Bulgaria, Romania, northern Greece, and parts of Turkey all bear the mark of their presence. Their story, however, remained shrouded in an enticing veil of mystery. Unlike their Greek and Roman neighbors, they left behind no written records. Yet, through the meticulous lens of archaeology, and a growing body of genetic research, we are slowly piecing together the enigmatic puzzle of the Thracian world. Despite the lack of written records, the Thracian legacy shines brightly through their impressive material culture. Exquisite gold jewelry, adorned with intricate animal and geometric designs, speaks volumes about their artistic prowess. Skilled metalworkers, they forged formidable bronze swords, axes, and helmets, a testament to their advanced metallurgical knowledge. These formidable tools of war were not merely for show. Renowned for their exceptional horsemanship and fierce fighting spirit, Thracian warriors were highly sought after mercenaries across the ancient world. Even the mighty Roman Empire sought their battlefield prowess. Yet daily life wasn't solely focused on warfare. Agriculture, livestock, and trade thrived, with bustling marketplaces a testament to their economic power. The question of Thracian origins has long captivated historians. Their language, classified as Indo-European through comparative linguistics, suggests a connection to other Indo-European groups like the Dacians north of the Danube. While language provides clues, it's only part of the picture. Fortunately, recent genetic research is providing valuable insights into this question. DNA analysis of Iron Age Thracian remains from Bulgaria has suggested that they descended from a mixture of three distinct populations. The primary contributor was an early farmer who brought agriculture to Europe from Anatolia around 7,000 years ago during the Neolithic period. These farmers make up approximately 75% of the genetic makeup of Thracians. The second major component stemmed from Yamnaya steppe pastoralists, who arrived in the Balkans from Eastern Europe during the Bronze Age, introducing Indo-European languages and culture. About 20% of Thracians' genetic makeup came from this source. Additionally, a minor portion of Thracian DNA points to hunter-gatherer ancestry originating in the Caucasus Mountains. This fascinating genetic admixture shaped the Thracian people. Their genetic makeup was similar to that of the Mycenaeans of Greece, and in modern times they resemble Italians and Greeks, followed by other Balkan people. Available genetic data has also revealed their potential phenotypic traits. It seems that Thracians most commonly had brown hair and brown eyes. Their skin color was likely intermediate for most, with a minority having either pale or dark skin.
Examination of the Y chromosome in 10 Thracian male samples reveals a dominant paternal lineage.
9 individuals belong to haplogroup E, with most falling under the V13 subclade.
This subclade is a significant Southeast European Y chromosome lineage commonly found in modern Balkan populations.
Interestingly, famous figures like 36th U.S. President Lyndon B. Johnson and aviation pioneers the Wright brothers might also have belonged to this haplogroup as well. The remaining sample belonged to haplogroup R1A, reflecting steppe ancestry. Their mitochondrial DNA primarily belonged to Western Eurasian haplogroups, similar to other European populations. This pattern was consistent among female samples as well.
beyond their prowess in warfare and artistry, the Thracians were a deeply spiritual people. They venerated a pantheon of gods and goddesses associated with the natural world, the cycle of life and death, and the mysteries of the afterlife. Their elaborate burial practices, featuring impressive tombs filled with valuable grave goods, reflect a strong belief in an afterlife. Thracian rituals and deities also demonstrably influenced the development of Greek cults like Dionysus, the god of wine and revelry, and Orpheus, the mythical musician whose music was said to charm even the denizens of the underworld. The Thracians were eventually Hellenized or Romanized, and as an ethnic group, they disappeared by the 5th century. Some people are thought to have assimilated to the Slavs or Bulgars, forming the Bulgarians in the 8th to 10th centuries. Romanized Dacians, on the other hand, became Romanians and others. It is also said that some words of uncertain origin in Bulgarian and Romanian may have come from Thracian or Dacian, but there is no proof. While the Thracians themselves may be gone, their legacy lives on in the people of the Balkans today. Many communities in the region claim Thracian descent, and their cultural influence continues to shape the unique character of the Balkans.